3, 2, 1, we're going.
Working on projects is always fun, learning new technologies, and working with a group, people can offer different ideas or teach you about different things. This year, we thought we'd take a different approach and just try to make it as fun as possible.
My project aims to be a generic infrastructure that can connect a user with the grids that they're accustomed to using on the Fidessa FTW.
12 more hours!
I joined the hackathon because I just love configuring things and tearing them apart and rebuilding them.
So, it's over!
Our product that we worked on is called the Emma Market Access Emulator.
We can see that this price table is ultimately being influenced by this calculation process right here.
So, we made this tool. It's sexy. We're bringing sexy back. That's that modern look.
A website that runs on MySQL for the back end and PHP on the front end.
We can now subscribe to a feed status change.
Explain to the customer what processes will be bounced and what effect that would have on their trading.
Eric took this same data and he decided he was going to use it to make Fidessa play Street Fighter against itself.
That's pretty much it.
It was great again. All the solutions that you guys came up with were fantastic. And there's a couple of applications that were built that I'm actually looking forward to using myself.
I feel really quite privileged to work for a company that's got such enthusiastic, passionate, and talented people such as yourselves.
And the winner is Null Boolean. Well done.
So what makes the hackathon special? Beyond all the energy and enthusiasm, it underlines one particular personality trait of Fidessa, and that is our grit as a company. We are endlessly seeking to deliver our goals and promises to customers.